Can you guys hear that? Look at this crowd. We are all in the queue for Christmas Disney. Today's opening day. They put these markers down on the floor so that way you know where to stand. And I'm super excited. Can't wait to get in.
Yep.
And eat and see everything that they put. There's tons of photo ops. There's tons of things to do besides eating.
Yep.
Very excited. Now tickets have been sold out. They sold out in a day. As they go, they might open up more days. Not sure how that's gonna happen, but we'll keep you guys updated. Super, super excited. So usually, this is normally the line that we lined up to go to DGA.
Yep.
Because it starts from all the way over there to all the way over here. So yeah, so we're excited. Okay, we'll see you guys inside. Wow, guys, we haven't seen this action for a year now. Still in line. Ooh, we're next. We are in, so we do get a dining card, $25 there. Look at our tickets! We got a castle one, and we got one with Lightning McQueen, and we have a guide. Can my helper help me over here?
Yes.
So much to do, so many things to eat. So they do recommend doing mobile order. I believe that there's no, like previous food and wine where you would walk up to the booth and order.
Yeah.
They will have one booth where you can order everything.
Mm-hmm.
Or you could just do a mobile order. There's QR codes. We're going to try to see if we can get you guys pictures and everything. Get some food, guys. First place we're going to go hit is we're going to go pick up the Monte Cristo. We'll see you in a couple of minutes. It's quite interesting. There is no queue for any of the stores. That's a plus. Even Kathy is ready with welcome to the Disney. And they have a photo pass cast member here taking your pictures. I wonder if they're gonna have like special effects on the pictures.
Probably.
We might have to take a picture there too.
Yep.
All right, guys, so we just placed an order at Smoke Jumper and our arrival window is from 2:15 to 2:45.
Yep.
There is quite a big queue to order food. Do it through mobile order. It's a little faster. We're gonna walk around and we're gonna show you the redwoods.
Yep.
So there would be creek trail and everything. But the reason we're coming this way is because we want to go get our AP pass or our magnet.
Yep.
Our legacy pass with the magnet. Everyone seems to be having a great time. Everyone's eating, enjoying. And we're gonna catch up with Jane and Doug. They're actually here already. They're already eating and drinking. So we're a little late to the party, but it's perfect time because they start, I think the event starts at noon and we got here at 1, not too late.
Yeah, it wasn't that bad.
I'm gonna turn the camera around so you guys can see what we're seeing. You could go purchase them at Kingswell.
Yeah, that's why.
You could download them, but you have to purchase them at Kingswell.
It's live! So they say you hear the soundtrack you're listening to is actually mm-hmm. supposed to be a special curated soundtrack for such a Disney event.
Oh, cool.
Basically, like a music.
When you think you were prepared, Oh, there's tons of tables too, guys.
Oh, cool. That's the one important thing. They do have a lot of tables, but it's mostly a dead zone here. The tables will be on inside.
Yeah.
So right here will be a pathway, so it will be easy for walk.
But that's good.
Okay, cool. There's a hand wash station here.
Next to the trash can.
Yep.
When you think you were prepared, and then you spot Donald, you start crying.
It's okay.
Oh. Was not prepared for that. The Redwood Creek Challenge Trail. This is where Boogie's bashed.
Yep.
They have the Villains Trail. It was really cool.
They did a good job on that. I really was impressed with that. I also liked the soundtrack in there too.
Yeah. If we were vlogging back then, we could have showed it to you guys.
Yeah.
Okay, so over here by the Redwood Creek Challenge. We got our first tube, your tapaturo! So this is condensed milk. And I want to say it's just a cinnamon churro. But it sounds delicious.
Yeah.
Alright, you want to try it here?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at that, guys. Alright, we got to unmask. Hold on.
I'm going to take a quick bite just like that.
How is it?
There's another taste to it, just the cinnamon.
Gotcha.
I'm pretty sure it said on the...
Is it the chocolate part?
Condensed milk.
Oh boy.
Gotcha.
I'll have to use the rock. Remind me of Quick
Wait, Johnson?
Ready?
Yep. Alrighty. Ooh. How's it?
That is so good.
It's so good?
That is so good. Oh, I look like a mess.
It's okay.
I cry with Donald.
It's okay.
Yeah?
Yes, please.
First churro done!
Yay!
Welcome to Pier. Oh my goodness. There's some scaffolding at the Little Mermaid done. We found a photo op! Don't forget, guys, even if you're taking photos, make sure you keep your face mask on. There's additional seating down here. Ooh, Pan Pacific Traders is close, though. Look at the tables. Man, there's a lot of scaffolding being done here.
Oh, yeah,
Lamp lights right over here. Alright, so we went to go check on lamp light because we couldn't get reservations to lamp light today. But everything is done through the QR code and everything's full for today. We pretty much already knew that because it's opening day. Everybody wants lobster nachos. Yes, we all want lobster nachos. But we're gonna go get our magnet. Now, finally, we're gonna go get a magnet. It's such a beautiful day. The weather is perfect. Everyone's having fun. There's a lot of social distancing happening. There are a ton of places you can take pictures. I mean, by now, after a year, everything is a photo op. So, we got everyone working on everything. They're getting ready. That churro was perfect. It was a perfect way to start the day.
Yeah.
So our order for food is that too. Oh my God, Little Mermaid photo op! Sponsored by H2O Beauty, H2O Plus. It's a 2:15 and 2:45, so we got time. I'm gonna take a picture. Monsters University bad monsters from the Pixar Play Parade.
Yep.
Okay, after my brother threw off my groove, we are the QR code for all of the places you can get food at. I'm gonna take a picture here before we go get our magnet. We found Daisy over by the Symphony Swings. Okay, so we found the Legacy Pass Holder Corner.
In the old annual pass holder corner, when they used to held for the New Year, or the Victor Pass, or the... What was the other one? They had one more thing.
Oh, we have a photo op for the 20th anniversary of DCA.
Yep.
Alright, let's get on the queue. Hello! Hi, Miguel! Thank you! Bye, Miguel! Thank you so much.
Alright, thank you.
Look at the friend though. How pretty. Okay, so that's actually the line for the magnet. We're just gonna wait for it later tonight. Hopefully it works out in our favor. It is me again. Okay, so the line again for the magnet was super long. We're gonna wait for a little bit. And we stopped by and took two different pictures.
Yes.
The one with the ofrenda from Coco, and then the wings from Pepito. I want to say that was that. And we got the photo pass, so it's really cool the way that you do it. You go to the link photos and hit the Mickey head for the QR code. They scan it, and my pictures are up. They're so cute, by the way. Okay, so we're gonna go back to Smoke Jumpers. Our food is ready to be picked up. We're gonna get some food and then we're gonna meet up with Jane and Doug. Finally made it to Smoke Jumpers Grill. I kept thinking, why is number 3, window 3, so busy? That's the one with the alcohol.
Really?
Yep. And confirmation, the event does end at 8. Hey, food time! The Angelino that got whipped cream all over it. So, this is an alcoholic drink. That's why it's in a green cup. Number 21 and older. I like it. Tastes like coconut. Got what it has already. Always read the description down below because we write all the information down there.
Yep.
So, I'm really excited for two things that were here.
Huh?
The Impossible Waltz Chili. Pico, there's cheese sauce, and then there's the Impossible Waltz Chili.
How impossible is it?
It's fantastic. Oh my god, it's so good. You guys don't skip on this. Oh, it's a little spicy because that's like a sriracha mayo or something like that. Now you got a s'more shake.
Yes, I did.
It's a little windy. Sorry guys, I had to put papers away. Now this has graham crust on the rim. Marshmallows. Can you see that? Toasted marshmallow.
Ooh, that is nice.
Chocolate chips, chocolate syrup, graham cracker. Oh my god, this is so good. You're gonna love this.
Yeah?
It's so good. Crystal time! So this is turkey, I think it's Gruyere cheese, and turkey ham and Gruyere cheese or mozzarella cheese.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out. And then they sprinkle some powdered sugar, then they deep fry it, and then...
How is it?
Oh my god.
Is it Cafe Arlene's or Blue Bayou?
It tastes like Cafe Arlene's.
So they lied then.
The thing is, Blue Bayou and Cafe Arlene's, they both have Monte Cristo, but it tastes so different to us.
Uh-huh.
We think Cafe Arlene's is better.
Yep.
But the thing is, we haven't had a Monte Cristo in a year.
Yep.
So even if it was Blue Bayou, it would still be good. And then you guys can dip this on the jam here. It's supposed to be like a sweet salty sandwich.
Yeah.
Kind of like a fried donut.
Kind of like that.
Actually getting a car right now. We'll be going there soon. We're going to Sonoma Terrace right now. We have Jade and Doug here. And also we're matching you. Max and Goofy fishing.
Yep.
Super cute.
Ready for the next meal.
Alright, send them a chair. Here we come. We'll be right back.
are cut off. But it tells you to sell these snacks right here. But also, reason to cut you off here is because the Avengers Campus right over there. And as you can see it, there's the Quinjet all the way over there. See, right there, there's the Quinjet. Nice standing there. There's the A for the Avengers Campus. There's some brickwork of the, looks like the Sanctarium Sanctum. So yes, right there. Avengers Campus right there. We're almost done.
Oh, it's a busy day at Tosico. Okay, so this is crazy. We gotta figure out where we can do the pickup line because there's a lot of people here. Okay, so there's a longer queue for the chili con queso number 3. Longer queue than the rest, but it's fine. So we ordered the vodka limeade drink. I'll get you guys names soon. And the chili con queso because we haven't had it. So super excited. Look how pretty. It's a warm day today too. Tons of plushies. Pixar bowl.
Or big bowl.
Big bowl. Ooh, they do have some sweets here. I think the only difference is the rainbow Rice Krispies. And they have some plushies too. Okay, this is delicious. The Dole Whip and the lemon swirl. It's fantastic. I love it. Oh my god. Definitely, you guys have to get this. I think this is going to be our last treat for the day. We're going to go hang out with Jane over at their hotel. We got I think like an hour left of such a busy. What a great first day. We're so happy to be here. And thanks to Jane and Doug because Jane helped us get the tickets for today.
Thank you.
Since Ray's trying to get the tickets, so. Okay, guys, so we are calling it a day. It was fantastic. Amazing day. And you got a gift.
Yep.
It's so cute. We're going to show it to you guys. But we'll be seeing you guys tomorrow because tomorrow's day two. And we actually were able to get reservations to Lamplight and reservations to Carthay. I'm so excited. So can't wait for day two. Tomorrow is Jane and Doug's last day, so we're gonna be spending our last day with them, and then more touch of Disney later in the week. We'll be seeing you guys later. Don't forget to check us out. I'm cracking for every bite. And don't forget the underscores over Instagram. And you ready to show it?
Yep.
Okay. You guys ready to see? Here it is. So pretty. Item 1955. I love it. It's fantastic.